Cynthia, Jolene, Lauren, and Mindy. They're all wearing the same robe, and they all are double D's. However, there is one big difference. One very big difference.
Huge.
One of my gals is supported by my genie bra. So, Jane, can you tell which one?
Yes, but I'm going to start with Mindy.
Okay.
First of all, I see she's rocking some cone style, like an 80s music video. I'm going to say not the genie bra. Am I right?
You are right.
All right, let's take a look. Now, this is what your normal bra. Okay. You know what's so funny? Your bra is too big because you have some pouchage,
yeah,
and too small because I see she's kind of running out of it. What is that?
Yeah, you're right. There's puckering in here, and then you have a little spillage going on under here. But you know what? We will put you in the genie bra, and you will see that with the magic pouch and the pads that are in it, it's going to give you a nice shape, and you won't have spillage, and then the band underneath is going to give you the lift that you need.
Amazing!
Yay! Okay, go get your genie bra on. Lauren, gorgeous. What, 25? Okay, this says 35. I'm going to say that's not the genie bra. There's no support there.
Nope.
Sorry, girlfriend. I feel your pain. I've been there. And you paid a lot for this, didn't you?
I did.
I think I had the same one. I did have the same one. Okay, so what's the problem here? No support.
Yeah, no support. But you know, it's really funny because it's like you're flat right here, but it's all going on here. It's like the bottom basement.
Yeah.
We need to lift it up, and that's exactly what my genie bra will do for you. It's going to give you the lift, it's going to give you the support, and you're really going to see a big difference.
Awesome.
Perfect. All right. Okay. You, I'm going to get back to.
All right.
All right. So now, Corinthia, another gorgeous face. Again, we had that same problem I can see right away. The sagging. I'm going to say no, not the genie bra.
You're right.
All right, let's take a look. So let's see. This is what you wear every day, right?
On a regular basis, yes.
Okay. Well, let's start with problems. Again, I see puckering, gathering.
Yeah.
I don't see any support going on. She's a double D.
Yeah, you got a lot going on. It just needs to be going on in the right place.
Right.
And that's what the genie bra is going to do for you.
That would be so great. I would be really, really happy.
I cannot wait to see you with your new makeover. Okay, go get your genie bra. All right, now we have Jolene. Perfect in every way. And she is wearing the genie bra. Am I correct?
You are correct.
Look at this.
Let me show you.
Ta-da! Support. Style. You got
it all. That's what you're supposed to look like.
I have to tell you, this is the most comfortable bra. I don't even feel like I'm wearing one.
Thank you so much. You know what? This is what makes the genie bra so special. You have interwoven fabric that custom conforms to your shape, and it gives you all over stretch. And then underneath, you've got the band that doesn't ever roll, but it gives you that lift.
And one more thing, check this out. No underarm spillage. The perfect bra for the perfect woman. You know, while we were talking, let's bring out the other girls because they're ready in their genie bras.
All right.
Come on out, ladies.
Wow, look at you.
Yeah. Great. What a difference. La difference. All right, let's start with Mindy. She had the cone effect. Let's see, nice and smooth. Do you have the pads in your magic pouches?
I do.
Give me the lift, but we still have a very smooth look. Let's take a look. Love it. What a difference. How do you feel?
I feel like it was made for me.
I love that custom fit. All right, Lauren, you got the support you needed. Let's take a look. Wow, Stella.
Big difference. And I can see the smile on your face. That's the power of the genie bra.
And it's comfortable too, right?
Absolutely.
Love that. All right, now Corinthia. So what do you think of your genie bra?
I love my genie bra. I'm so happy that I can take the pads out and I can sleep in it.
Now here's the real magic with the genie bra. Watch this. Mindy, what size are you?
34 double D.
Lauren?
36 double D.
Corinthia?
38 double D.
Jolene?
32 double D.
Let's hear from some ladies who have exchanged their